Social media is finding little to like about the likeness on a plaque honoring retired soccer champion Brandi Chastain. Take a look. Here's Chastain, and there's the plaque. Some say it actually looks like Gary Busey. Others see former President Jimmy Carter there. Chastain herself even said it wasn't the most flattering. The Bay Area Sports Hall of Fame in San Francisco unveiled the plaque last night. They now say they're going to work on a new one.